Cognizant College, about 400 students. I was happy to hear that the student population is quite mixed. There are a lot of people whose parents, students' parents, come from the economically backward sections. That's indeed wonderful. Mr. Kishan Rao told me that half the students may be Hindus, half the students may be Muslims. That's also a wonderful thing. I think this college can teach a number of things to a number of people. When we in this country don't seem to get along of different communities, different people, I think we should show respect for each other. The idea is not that you change your religion. The idea is, if you are a Hindu, be a very good Hindu. If you are a Muslim, be a very good Muslim. If you are a Christian, be a very good Christian. All religions teach the same thing. Be good, do good. And if you read carefully, any of the religious texts of these religions, they will all teach you the same thing. What? I am a devotee of Sri Ramakrishna Paramahansa, of the Ramakrishna Math. The very unusual thing I want to tell you, so those of you who do not know, that Ramakrishna Paramahansa was the first religious leader who said that all religions are different paths to the same God. So he was a Hindu, he was a devotee of Goddess Kali for a long time, and he reached the destination, the realization of God. For a while, he said, why not I try Islam? And he wore a helmet, and he read Islamic texts, and behaved as if he was belonged to the Islamic religion. And few months later, he realized Allah. And then after a few years, 1 year later, he said, let me be a Christian. And then he became a Christian. And for 3-4 months, he was 100% Christian, and then he realized Christ. So therefore, if you go to Ramakrishna Math, you find a picture of Jesus Christ and also the symbol of Allah. So therefore, I think it's a wonderful thing that the children, the young people, learn to live with each other. What we need to do is to harmony with each other. All religions are good, all people are good. Whether you pray to Lord Ganapati or you say Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim, Bismillah is Rahman, is also Rahim. So therefore, wonderful things are there if you are able to reach.